Let's get it! We're in Oamaru, got into Christchurch last night, stayed in New Brighton, and got up early to start heading down to the Catlins.
So we're currently doing a 12-day road trip with Piwiwiwi Campers. That's the camper van we're in now.
Before meeting up with some good friends, Nikita and Doyle, in Haast, and making our way up the west coast.
Where are we? We're at Bushy Beach? Bushy Park Beach or something like that? And we've just come down. Oh, sorry, Bushy Beach Road. We've just come down. That ended abruptly. We didn't get attacked by the seal. We left the tour and carried on our journey. We're in Nugget Point Lighthouse now. Gonna make the walk across and hopefully fly some drones. Yeah, we'll give it a go. Just arrived at the Purakanui Falls in the Catlins. Stunning little bushwalk, about 10 minutes to the falls. It's a problem, I'm with a girl, yeah. See, I can do it on my own, baby, girl, you make it better, yeah. Oh, you know I don't stop. We're halfway through day three, deep in the Catlins now. Stopped off at a couple of waterfalls along the way, and now we're at the Niagara Falls Caff. Then we're going to head into Invercargill tonight, a couple more stops along the way. And maybe I can even like only one thing on my mind. Oh girl, I want your love right now. Yeah, you know I want to lay you down. It's a sail and a feeling, I guess, deeper, baby, deeper till we drown. Like you know, yeah, you know, I want to love. An absolute dream of a spot. Check this out. Now I fucked up and I'm missing you. I'll never be like you. I'm only human, can't you say?
We've just stopped off at Devil's Staircase on our way through to Queenstown. It takes us ages to get anywhere because we're always stopping. But James just got the drone up. We just arrived at Lake Alta. We definitely chose the wrong time of day to do it. It's 7 o'clock now. Sunset's in half now, but there's no sun on the lake. Still beautiful though. Shit, honey.
Lucky we caught the shit. Another beautiful morning. Waking up in the van. Just making a bit of a. Where is it? There. A bit of a coffee and some breakfast. Check out the view. The park's over here, Nick.
This is why we're late. I'm just gonna leave the car.
Oh, good. What's up?
I have this roof, but. Good parking, Nick.
Thanks.
Now we're heading out to the Blue Pools. We've got Nikita and Doyle following behind us. And we've got a few stops along the way, which I think are a few hidden gems. So hopefully they look amazing.
Stop number two on the Haast Pass. This one's a bit of a secret location, took a while to find. We won't show you or share whereabouts it is, but if you can work out where it is yourself, happy days. She's $3.10 a litre, mate. You can't afford to be filling it up.
$3.10.
Yeah, that's what you get on the West Coast, big jobs. We light it up. You forget, but at the time you didn't give a fuck. And now you give a fuck. Too much, don't recognize me when I look you in the face. How could you when you are behind your shades all black? You're getting. Stopped off at the Franz Josef. Foursquare to top up on some supplies. Got dinner for the next couple of nights. And most important, the beers. So we're definitely well stocked up for the next, probably one night.
Good morning! We had a really busy day today, travelling along to Haast Pass. It was really cool because everywhere we stopped at was just like a short walk from the road. We're currently here at Bruce Bay, so James is going to get the FPV drone up, but it looks absolutely unreal.
Nice big early wake up this morning. We're heading up to the Franz Josef Heli Hike Tour, 3 hours up on the glacier. Bloody pumped, and then coming back down and then hitting the lake for a kayak around. And so it's a full jam packed day. We've got a lot of admin going on, water bottle filling, getting all the gear sorted, breakfast cooking. Oh, dishes. How you feeling, Evie?
I'm excited. First time on a helicopter.
It's Evie's first time in a helicopter.
Cheer.
She's pumped, I think.
Yeah.
They've been waiting for me.
I'm pumped.
Surely we are on today.
Surely. Yeah, so I don't see why we wouldn't.
Sure can.
What the fuck? Feel the morning on my face. Ain't a pill that I didn't take. Just a lifetime, cause it's been a long day. Cause I'm asleep when I R.I.P. Ba-da-ba-dum. Flashbacks. Relax. Camouflage. Don't forget your hashtag. Rucksack. White stacks. You're a dead man. And better rid of that gap. You gonna run game, it don't ever run you. When they pitching on your name, you say fuck you too. Too. You say fuck a court case, give detective no clues. Clues. Cause I'm in the on a J when I'm tripping on a juice. Well, let's get real quiet. Feel so stupid. Yeah. Talk to me. Bye.
about to make a big deal. Uproar, and I'm in for the kill. Love roar, bitch is looking like a meal. Contour.
Still on the road, it's, what is it? 8 o'clock. We just pulled into a Freedom camping site just north of Hokitika. Cooked a feed, well, Nikita and Dora cooked us a lovely feed. And then, as Dora is, he loves to do his research and has found an even better Freedom camping spot, which is only 15, 20 minutes up the road, so we're currently missing to do that.
Just a lifetime, cause it's been a long day. Cause I'm asleep when I arrive. I feel the colors are going somewhere. The green and red, it all leads me up there. And I can feel that I'm taking flight. There is something I want to find. I let it go and it leads me to you. I see the movement of your tattoo. I can feel that we're taking flight. There is something I want to find. Do you know somewhere maybe we can go? You said you know this place. You've been there before, but with someone else. Now you're by yourself. Maybe I can float, where you can glow. Can't forget the past, maybe we can stop. I hope that you fall in love, and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
stopped off at Lake Pearson for lunch. We decided to come across to Christchurch a day earlier. This wasn't much happening else in the west coast. Stopped off at the viaduct, got the drone up. Then we stopped off at Devil's Punch Bowl Waterfall. It's a pretty cool spot. Hope you enjoyed that one. And now we're just cooking up a bit of lunch out at Lake Pearson. Got the table and chairs set up. These are provided from Nick and all the campers that he supplies.
No additional cost, unlike lots of camping companies, which is great.
Yeah, so they all come along. So everything you see in this van is included. So it just stows away down and under there. For the two chairs and the little picnic table is pretty cool. Not a bad spot for lunch either. Doing a bit of caving. This is the entrance to the cape here. Should be able to pop up at the other end, but we've only got one torch, so hopefully we can see enough. Otherwise, if we pop back out here, we'll know we haven't made it the whole way. But let's see how far in we can go. So pretty cool. Made it out the other end. One head torch. Definitely would not recommend only one head torch, but we've got it done. Thoroughly enjoyed.